I'm David from RIDGID, here to talk about the KJ-3100 Water Jetter from RIDGID. This unit is a gas-powered, 16 horsepower machine designed for 2-inch to 10-inch lines, 3100 PSI and 5.5 gallons per minute. The beauty of this machine is that when you use this machine, it's going to not only clear the blockages, such as soft blockages in a line, it's also going to clear that line and bring it back to its original capacity. This tool has multiple features that I'll go over. Essentially, to begin with, it's got adjustable pressure. It's going to allow you to bring that up to the 3000 PSI. It has pulse, and what you would use the pulse for is when you turn that on, it's going to allow the head to vibrate and to work its way around curves and turns in the line. When you're using it just to clear the line, you're going to turn that pulse back off. You're going to get the full pressure, and that pressure is essentially controlled by the nozzles. The nozzles include a penetrating nozzle with one jet forward and the remaining jets coming back to help to propel the nozzle down the line. Also, a straight propulsion nozzle, which all the jets come backwards, and I'll explain how those help in cleaning in a moment. We also have an optional spinner nozzle, and this tool does come with our root ranger nozzle. The propulsion nozzle is simply going to drag that cable down the line, drag the hose down the line. It's going to clean that line back to its capacity by those jets rushing back and clearing the deposits off the inside of the line. The penetrating nozzle has one going forward, and that's going to help you if you're going through a soft blockage. The root ranger nozzle is real nice, and that comes in the package, and the root ranger nozzle is going to allow you to send that down the line, and it sends a cutting blade of water back to cut the roots out of a line and bring it back to clean. The other things that are nice about this unit is it does come with a pressure washer wand, so you can use the unit to wash down your equipment when you're done. It also, the hose reel on top here, comes off. You can run this gas-powered motor outside, take the hose reel and bring it inside, and it comes with a foot pedal that will allow you to activate the hose reel when you're ready to use it indoors. That's a great feature because you don't have to have a gasoline motor, you can't run that inside. When you are bringing this unit in downstairs or any type of inside of a building, it's small enough, it can go through a standard door size. And again, many units cannot do that. This unit is very portable and an excellent quality unit. Essentially, back to the beginning though, 3100 is going to give you 5.5 gallons per minute, 2 to 10 inch lines, 16 horsepower, adjustable pulse, adjustable pressure, and a very portable unit.